place is just steeped in history. I mean, you just walk out across the boards and you think, wow, how many massive bands have been here and sold this place out. So to be able to come and do the same thing is real hairs on the back of the neck stuff, you know.
I'm gonna make you shake, I'm gonna make your hands shake.
Okay, and then there's a kind of intro video with this massive TV screen that builds and builds in it.
I've managed to do some great collaborations in my time, and I thought, you know what, this is the perfect stage to bring all that together. We've got Carl Hyde, we've got Skin, we've got Dino Lenny, and we've got even a full live version of Red Face. You know, working with your heroes is just unbelievable. I mean, this is going to be the gig of my life.
I've been fighting hard, trying to slay the fear, my unspoken words are trying to dry the tears. I froze mid-air, you shut me down, down with your blackened guns and feet still on the ground.
The track I'm doing with Skin is an absolute world premiere. We've never played this track before, so it's the first time people are going to hear it. It's my next single, and it's different. It's one of those Marmite tracks. You're either going to love it or you're going to hate it, but it's a real statement record, and I think the presence of her in Brixton is just going to blow people away.
You are the one I could die for. Cut all ties and rely.
Going to come and perform Downpipe, and it's the first time Carl's ever performed outside of Underworld, so for him to come and do it for me is just, it's just phenomenal, and it's, I think it's going to be a highlight of the set.
To the music of falling water, and I don't mean rain. Don't give me that pain, don't corner me with that poetry fine. I'm sitting on a rock, the edge of the world, the red earth and the ocean are below me, locked in the distance of erosion. Put a rock on me to stop me blown away. I'm gonna make you shake, I'm gonna make your hand shake. Shake, I'm gonna make your hand shake. I'm gonna make you shake, I'm gonna make your hand shake.
It's almost like a concert, you know. It's the bar's been raised in terms of DJ performances, and you know, this is something I can really bring to the party. It's an angle that I have because of the people I've worked with, the sort of records I've made, and this is the perfect forum to perform that.